Asteroid 2022 Charlie Juliet 5, a 70.569 ton, 12.46 foot object, approximate, is based on 27 observations taken between February 9 to February 10, 2022, slipped past Earth's southern hemisphere on February 10, 2022 at 10 hours 50 minutes and 37 seconds Eastern Standard Time, that is minus 5 hours UTC, by a distance of 19,786.41 miles, that's about 8.29% of the distance to the Moon, traveling at 7.229 miles per second relative to Earth.